So apparently, the Ghost Flame Torch has frostbite. I never knew. I thought it was just like a magic thing. So we're gonna try it. I put no skill on as well. I don't know why. It wouldn't let me change it much. Okay. Frostbite. Okay, I can't remember the fight apparently. Shit. Fuck it, I don't deserve the heal. I'll just do it. Nah, I lied. I'll heal. How resistant to frostbite is she? Okay. So now she should take more damage, right? Kinda. Apparently there's something you can do like when you're underneath her when she starts that like messes up her AI or something. Maybe I need to like run around her when she does it. I'm not sure. I haven't tried it like. Okay, the frostbite's not bad. Is she slower now? That's another thing, isn't it? Okay, I completely botched that one. But... No. It's not too bad. Okay, full concentration. That's not good.
Okay. That doesn't work. Not for me anyway. That don't work. Okay. I might actually grab... the scorpion. It's a long, like, story quest line thingy that I have to do, I'm pretty sure. Unless I've messed it up. I don't know. But I can get the magic scorpion charm. Because I've got the fire one at the moment, but this doesn't do fire damage. So if I can get the other one, the magic one. I might need a respec as well to get, like, more magic. Maybe. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. Fair enough. Okay, goodbye.